Hi, today we will see about the Python strings. You know what is a string? In Python, we can just represent the string using single quotes or double quotes or triple quotes. That depends. If you are mentioning any word, then we can go for a single quotes. If it is a double, means if it is a sentence, then you can go for double quotes. Or if you are going for paragraph, then you will go for the triple quotes. In string, first we will see about the operators which is used. We have seen so many operators in the numbers. Still that same operator will work in string also, and but with some different magics. Say I have written like a, there is a variable name. I have just written a is equal to hello string and b is equal to Python. I have assigned these values in the a variable and b variable, and if you give the plus symbol or plus operator, it will perform the concatenation operation, like hello and Python will be added together. Then you will get the output like this, hello Python. And if you will use the multiplication operator, it will be called as the repetition operator in the string. If you will give a star 2 or b star 2, then it will print 2 times. If you give 10, then it will print 10 times. And this square bracket is called the slicing operator, and where if you give a of 1, it will, this 1 will represent the index of that particular word, and a of index means a of index 1 I have given, so it will start from 0, the index will start from 0, so 0 and 1, so e will be printed. So you can access the each and every letters from your string by using the slice operator. This is called slice operator. Then the slice or operator also you can access it in different methods. So I have given one example, a of 1 is to 4. This 1 is to 4 will give you the value from one index. 1 means e, and 2 means l, 3 means l, 4 means 0. This 1 is to 4 means it will start from 1 and it will end from n minus 1, where your n is 4 here, so it will end at the 3. So you will get the answer as ELL. So these are all the operators which will be used in the strings. There is a minus operator also, but we will see that when we will go for the sets in the future topic. Now I will run and show you how to give this operator, how to use these operators in the string. Just I am giving now a is equal to Python, and also giving b is equal to hello. Now if I give a plus b, so it is just concatenated the two string Python hello. And if I will give b star 2, so it is printing hello and hello 2 times. If I will just give one space after this, then if I give now, there with the space you will get it, b star 2. And slicing operator, if I give a of 3, it will take the third index value and it will give, if you go a of 3, a of a value in a is Python. So 0 is p, 1 is y, and 2 is t, 3 is h. So I have access to a of 3, so your output is h. If I give b of 1 is to 4, you will get ELL, where your input, the variable b is having hello string. It is 1 means e is the 1, 2, 3 means ELL you will get it as a output. Still there is so many functions. We will see it in the next video. Thank you.